Charles, it's a great time out here. We're interviewing the Orr alumni. And your name is Charles, right?
My name is Charles.
Okay, tell us a little bit about
it. My name is Charles Hall, to be exact. This is a wonderful, wonderful annual event for me, as well as the alumni of Orr High School, especially for the class of 1975. What most people don't realize is that coming from the West Side, we are family forever. And coming up at Orr High School, we are Spartans forever. We look forward to coming out here every year. I have friends that are here from elementary school, Reggie Holloway, Gary Blair, Jerry James. We all went to elementary high school together, and then we came on to Orr High School. And today, one of my best friends, Sherman Brown, was out here. I've only seen Sherman once since we graduated in 1975. What a privilege, just an honor, just to be here with him and everybody else out here having a good time.
You know, and I'm not surprised, after meeting Larry Potts and Herman and the rest of the guys in the last couple of years, I am not surprised if you guys have that spirit.
Hey man, look, yeah. Let me tell you.
I didn't even know this existed. I went to Proviso, man, you know.
Larry Potts and this crew, they graduated about 2 years before us, but they were actually mentors and role models for us. We actually keep in contact. Most people don't believe that I keep in contact with brothers and sisters that I went to school with in elementary and high school. But it's real. We're family. Orr High School is a family.